They took our true image of Christ and they whitewashed it. His eyes not the flame of fire, the more biblical depiction of Christ. He got white woolen hair, as white as snow, and he has red eyes. Christ is black. And God made a covenant with our forgiveness, laws, statutes, and commandments to live by as a nation of people. And God said, if you keep the commandments, I will reward you with blessings. If you don't keep the commandments, you will be penalized with curses.